You know, Swiss recently completed a smaller correction here, after which it will test the top before the bigger drop will start. So if we zoom in on 4-hour time frame, we are watching to see if this is a correction of its own, which will mean that this, after this, they will test this top before the bigger drop starts. Interested in this bigger drop. So if we go to 1 hour time frame, we'll watch to see as this drops if it will make a pattern with this structure, and then we test this top. After this is test, we are interested in the cell. We are only interested in cell for Euro Swiss. Or if this is a cell of its own, let's see a small push here that will make it ABC.